Jessie is 8 and she was born with the OEIS complex. She was born with some of her organs on the outside of her body, so trying to close everything up and correct that and make everything as good as possible for her. She had her 18th surgery in October and it's ongoing, but she's doing really well. I think Jessie's brave because she's always smiling and she's always happy and she's just got a really good outlook on life.
And no matter what's thrown at her, she just keeps getting back up and going on.
She's very brave.